Before we go on, please close your eyes and take a deep breath. Try to inhale, exhale, and inhale, exhale. Now be aware of your senses. Be aware of the sounds that you hear. Do not be disturbed with the sounds that you hear. Be aware of your breath. Heartbeat. Relax yourself. Be seated on the most comfortable way you can. Relax your arms. Place them on your lap. Relax your shoulders. Relax your feet. For the past hours, since yesterday, we have reflected or recalled people close to our hearts. Even those who are not at once in our lifetime have played a very important role. Events that became part of our lives. Our parents, sisters, brothers, our loved ones for the death of their love and the greatness of their sacrifices they have done for us. We have experienced a lot of frustrations and pain. Pain is one of those things that remind us always of the hurt in us. There are those who suffer pain in their bodies. There are those who suffer pain in their hearts. And there are those who suffer pain in their minds. There are times and moments when we have to suffer loneliness and listen to what thoughts it brings to our mind. For such thoughts usually come from our innermost selves. We sometimes reject them, because they reveal the truth to us, painful to our faces. Moments of loneliness can be turned into moments of solitude with ourselves and with God. We all try these moments, for we cannot go on forever escaping from ourselves. Life on earth is but the beginning of life, and pain is but a passage towards the fullness of life. Remember, we are gifts from God. We are unique individuals. We are gifts from God. Let us ask ourselves, are we doing what is expected from us? Do we have the capacity to give, to serve, to love, and to forgive? Bring our thoughts and hearts to our country. We have democratic rights, and as ILAC graduates, from us, from this group, the new breed of civil servants has emerged. We love our country. We love our city. What can we contribute from within ourselves to help our place grow? Let us focus our thoughts on this. May I request the youngest of the group, Alin Grace Kimba, to light the candle, the big candle at the center. Now that the center candle is lighted, may I request each one of you to get a candle for yourself, one by one, and get a light from the lighted center candle, and go back to your seats. Thank you. Let us reflect for a moment now on this handle which you are holding. Alone, as Alan Gregway, you cannot provide a bright light to your area of responsibility. But together as the new breed of civil servants, we can brighten this part of the country, starting with us, Alan Gregway, to build you a Lebanese city. Please return your candles to the center, place it on the water to join the others. Let it flow. Imagine yourself embracing Mother Philippines, the only country that we have. Make a silent commitment to her to do your best in serving the public through your services to the people of LGU Nebeles. You are holding the flag, you are holding, you are embracing Mother Philippines.
Bayan ko, binili ka, nasadlak sa dusa. Iwan man may ayang lumipad, pulungin mo at binigyan. Bayan pa.
Hold the flag close to your heart as if you are embracing Mother flag reaches back to Ate and Grace. This could put that in the paper. Ano na nakakabulin sa flag? Let us hold each other's hands, and together we will sing Ako Ay Pilipino.
Thank you.